sun goes.
I have to ask for your forgiveness.
For jinxing?
No.
That's what you focus on?
For telling little white lies.
We're not going to the beach.
We will.
Here we go.
We gotta get on a cruise ship first.
What?
I have a 4-day cruise for us.
What?
Yes!
Game on! Yes!
Thank you!
Thank your father. He's going to pay for it.
No, stop saying your thing. Thank your father. Clap your hands. Stop. No, I got it.
I can only do a 4-day cruise. I couldn't do the full 7, but I figured that was...
I'm going to step on those.
And I will tell you, kids. I will tell you, kids, when we've gone and Andy was young, the amenities they have for kids at the kids' clubs are excellent.
Yeah. Hey, dude.
Which one? Are you excited?
Yeah.
For what?
A cruise for 4 days.
Uh-huh. And where are we going?
The Bahamas.
And what are you going to do?
Jump off.
No, you're not. I guarantee you get to the edge of that boat and you're going to be like, I'm backing up. What do you want to do on the boat?
See all the clubs.
You going to go swimming in the pool?
Yeah.
Gonna eat all kinds of food and ice cream?
Yeah. I'm not going to sleep.
There will be sleeping. Are you excited?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do on the boat?
I don't know.
She doesn't.
Okay, well, Monty's probably gonna show you some videos before we leave of all the stuff that you can do, okay?
That actually probably.
Excited?
That would
help. For what?
He's terrified.
What are you gonna do? You're leaving the country. I get to take you out of the country. You know what that sounds like. Seven. I don't ever get to take you in.
What do you want
to
do on the boat?
Not die.
Not die? Are you excited for all the food you can eat?
Yes.
Guy Burger Joint. Guy Fieri.
Yeah. Are you looking forward to the teen quarters?
Yes.
All right. What are you excited for?
Besides the constant terror of falling over, drowning, and breaking something important, I get to have whatever food I want.
Yep. And putting breakfast, lunch.
And dinner, and supper, and snacks.
And dessert.
I get whatever dairy product I want.
What do you think about the teen quarters?
I have no idea.
Alright. What do you think about the cruise?
Game on!
Okay. What are you excited about?
Everything.
I don't know.
You have no idea?
No idea. I just know it's going to be on water. Hopefully there's water because it's too hot. I'm in love.
There's a pool on the boat.
I'm so excited! There's a pool?
Hey, how do those fit? How do those fit?
Good.
We found another pair that looked
what
bigger.
Else? Are you guys excited about the different teen areas?
Kind of. Whoa!
Kids zone.
Yes!
Whoa.
Okay, is he gonna do the rope thing with me?
What rope thing?
It's not on the side.
Yeah.
For what?
Is there zip lines?
What side are they?
The cruise.
Is there unlimited
beach,
ice cream?
All the food.
All the food. Look at him smiling.
What do you think?
The kids had fun, but I feel bad for the adults. I think the adults would have some fun. Hey! Wait! So then you can stop. She just like, wait. Wet day. Wait. We sat there, we two. And I said, how I wish we had something to do. Too wet to go out and too cold to play ball. So we sat in the house. We did nothing at all. So all we could do was sit. And we did not like it, not one little bit. And then something went bump. Let's do it, kids. Bump. How that bump made us jump. We looked and we saw him stepping on the mat. We looked and we saw him.
Give me dollar. she moves her hips up to her fingertips, I feel I'm heaven bound. And when she starts to sway, I've gotta say, she really moves the grass around. Rock, a hula baby, rock, a hula baby got a hula loop from Honolulu. That rock a hula baby of mine. Although I love to kiss my little hula miss, I never get the chance. I wanna hold her tight all through the night, but all she wants to do is dance.
Thank you. Yeah.